Four people are under arrest, accused of killing a Milwaukee man.
WISN 12 News' Nick Bohr spent some time with the victim's family. New at 10, they say the 21-year-old was turning his life around when it was suddenly ended.
His family and close friends huddled together outside their home, remembering 21-year-old Luis Perez. He was shot to death in front of the house at 5th and Orchard Tuesday night following an argument with his girlfriend. His mother found him outside on the sidewalk.
My heart is broke. He was a good boy with people, with me, with everybody. Yes, I want to say, live every day and every day say I love you. Because he always told me I love you.
He was ready to change, but it was too late. It still doesn't justify how it happened, but, you know, he was a good person.
Even with a close family, Luis bonded with youth advocates from the Latino Community Center who work to give teens healthy alternatives. They're feeling the pain personally and redoubling their efforts to reach young people.
It seems like there's more rage and more anger that they're taking out on people. And I think that, you know, we need to really focus on, you know, younger kids.
Sometimes you get led the wrong path. Lots of times you get a second chance, but as in this occasion, look what happened.
And as his family grieves, Luis's mother can only hope his death can send a message.
So please, young people, listen to the parents. Take the right way. It's not so hard.
In Milwaukee, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
Four suspects are in custody connected to Perez's death, an 18-year-old woman and three men. The motive still isn't being released by police.